This is what a simple lower class, middle class boy gets up in the morning, has dreams in his eyes when he comes to Mumbai and says, you know what, I'm going to rule this. Yeah. I'm going to rule it over the people who have existed here. I mean, all goodness, all niceness. I don't have a father, I don't have a grandfather, I don't have a mother who can give me that extra push here in Mumbai. But I'm going to be a star who's self-made. The world will be unkind to you. It will not be able to see you. You must learn at such times to be able to see yourself. Life as a created person is like walking on a tightrope. I have to keep balancing. I have to keep the balance. I begin to lose myself in my own melodrama. It is frustrating that I find myself living up to other people's interpretation of what I ought to be. And when faced with dissent or unappreciation, I start losing my love affair with my own audience. It becomes a tight balance act to keep doing what I do best and not be bothered by the reactions of the people I do it for.